So we are now here, Serena Technologies Private Limited stall, and we have with us the director, Gumit Singh. So sir, tell us about your company.
Yeah, so we at Serena Technologies are developing two stream of products. One is into Internet of Things, where we are focusing on giving you a great music experience within your homes. So we have come up with India's first multi-room audio system, where you can have multiple speakers within your home and you can, you know, synchronously play music across all of them in one go, or you can, you know, divide them into zones and play different musics on all of them based on your choice. So we have a set of product that we have rolled out, completely designed out of India, our Bangalore center here. And maybe I'll run you through all the three products. LED lamp with a speaker, which gives you great, you know, ambience enhancement within the home, and it allows, you know, you to experience the music within the home. You can change the LED lights, colors, and that on the tap of your mobile app, which is more of a portable kind of a product, where you can lift it and, you know, take it anywhere along with you, and which comes with a built-in battery, tabletop speaker, and it gives you great music experience. So when within home, all these can connect and play same music at a time. So here is our second product, line of product. We are company focused on robotics, and basically robotics for education. And the robot that we have developed is Nino, which is going to come into schools. So what this is going to enable is interactive learning within classrooms. And this product is going to get into preschool, primary, middle, and higher grades, where it is going to enable learning through interactions with the robot, as well as, you know, hands-on projects or learning that can be done around robots. So we have designed our own curriculum, which is well knitted and well, you know, supported by all the methodologies like multiple intelligence model and differentiated instruction model. And that curriculum we are going to take it to schools and enable the learning through robots in this. Once this, you know, kids are growing in the classroom, this they can do many different things along with the robot and learn. So in a higher grade, they'll be able to do some small little hands-on activities to learn their day-to-day learning. As and when the kids grow and reach to 10th or, you know, PU grade, they'll be able to program these robots. Thank you.